However, if you learn how to channel certain things, just tell my opinion. That's the key, it's about as strong as you think it was. Have the advantage of letting you write. I put my arm up on him, and he breaks mine down. I'm going to teach you how to do that. What it is, it's called the unbendable arm. You're utilizing the center of your strength, which is Chinese's qi, and Japanese's ki. It actually exists. Okay? Have you ever seen a dog? German Shepherds are Doberman Pinscher in particular, walking maybe across the street from you. He's on a leash. He's walking along with his master just, you know, downtown for a good time. You look at it, you get this feeling right here. So just about in the lower abdominal region, and it says to you, that is one mean son of a gun. And that dog hasn't growled at you. He hasn't snarled at you, he hasn't snatched at you. He's just walking downtown. What he's doing in the animal world is he is keen. He's got a surrounding area that he controls with his mental ability. He's casting out to you the feeling that he's one bad son of a gun. He does it naturally. He snakes naturally. Ever since then, trying to harm me, just going across the grass. But you feel it right here. Man can learn to do that. In the last years of my competition, I didn't win the nationals until I was in my 50s. I won those matches mostly because back in the early 50s and 60s at the Kodokan, I learned how to keep. I'd look at the opponent across the mat and send a message to him that I'm going to kick your ass. And he believed it. Until in San Francisco for the Nationals, I stood up there and I bounced up and down and looked across at that son of a bitch and said, gotcha. He was looking back at me saying, yeah, got you. He was supposed to be trained also. We went to a double overtime. But another area. My arm is up like this. Straight arm. Oh my. Now straight. Paul, baby, now. Come on. Oh my. Man, he's old. We're trying to do it.
Gunner.
cause of history. Start going. History on it. Kotani Sensei was, for a long time, the only living temple. When he was young, Japan entered the Olympics. Kotani was an original by Kotani. When Japan entered the Olympics, Japan had no wrestlers. Kotani was, according to the opinion of Kotani Sensei, Kotani was the best mat man that they had in Japan. So he sent Kotani to the United States, San Diego, to live with Pop Moore, who was the Olympic coach for wrestling. Roy Moore, I just got an 84-year-old brain fart.
Were they ever coaching Howard George?
Anyway. Pardon?
Were they ever coaching Howard George?
I was.
Yeah, I remember you coached Howard George.
Yeah. Howard George came to me.
He was a Greco, wasn't he?
He was going to be on the Olympic team as a Greco-Roman wrestler. Howie had five times won the freestyle wrestling championships in the United States, but he had no Greco-Roman training, and so he decided to take up judo. And he became a real good judo player. But off on that, this was a different time. Kano Sensei sent Kotani to the United States to live with Pop Moore. Mel Bruno was Pop Moore's foster son. So we had Roy Moore and Mel Bruno to work with. Really outstanding wrestlers. And they became lifelong friends. Kotani was a bear out of that. He was horrible. He would put his hand over my mouth. I'd be down on the mat, put his hand over my mouth and nose, and he would squeeze my nose shut. He's like a good skate. You tired? And after you don't get any oxygen, you start fighting. Good. You fight. Lost my tangent. Anyway, Kotani Sensei became the head of the foreign student section when I went to the Kodokan. He liked me. We got along extremely well. I lost one weight in going one day. This is a good story, by the way. It's worth a moment. We were standing on the main floor of the Kodokan. I was one of the few gaijin foreigners that was allowed on the main floor. I just won the Reaping Islands Championship. respect the bear over there because he actually fought a bear. That is Professor Mann. By the way, if he doesn't tell the story of getting in the cage with that bear, you've missed him. Okay, getting back to work here. As you go to the Kumigata, let's try this. Have him grab tight. Put your hand here loosely. Take a step with your left foot off to the side. Lean into that elbow. Just lean into it. Grasp. Lean in. That's not too hard, is it?
Yes, sir. Sorry.
No moving parts. Good. Lean. Lean. You get to be my age, it's easy to lean. Give it a try. Think about what that person's all right.